being here. This has been an extraordinary 3 weeks. I think the festival has definitely hit a new high, and so we're very excited to be here. There have been many special musical moments. The first orchestra concert, Peter and the Wolf, many of the music at middays, and our faculty as well, Franck Piano Quintet, Chamber Concerto, last night Stravinsky's Les Noces. So it's been a really wonderful 3 weeks, so thank you. Sitting behind me, we have 49 of our fellows, plus our assistant conductor, Juan Pablo Nureña. And they have been amazing souls this last 3 weeks. They have been so wonderful to work with, and they have really formed a great bond among themselves. And I am really fortunate that they have really set the tone for these last 3 weeks. So thank you. And I also want to thank our wonderful faculty and conductor, Scott Yoo. They have really spent a lot of time with our fellows, and they have played concerts with them and all kinds of things, and have just really brought them to a new level in their education. So I'm very fortunate to have such a wonderful group of faculty. So thank you to them as well. And this organization wouldn't run as smoothly without a really marvelous team. So I would like to thank the following people: Virginia Barron, who's associate director. Assistant Director Karin Henriksen, who runs our office and all of our special events and many other things, so thank you. And my assistants, Neil Hess and Yen Gao. I think they're most looking forward to this being over. So thank you to both of you. I really appreciate it. And finally, my slave, Michael Grace. Who you've heard in pre-concert lectures and who exudes this wonderful enthusiasm for music, and so he deserves a big round of applause. We're very fortunate to have a home here at Colorado College. They have been very generous to us through the Cultural Attractions Fund as well as in-kind support, and we're very, very lucky to have our home here. And also, we have many, many generous donors, and I especially want to thank those that sponsored concerts and all of our fellows. So. Special thanks tonight goes to Margot Lane for her sponsorship of our conductor, Scott Yoo. And also, our concert sponsors tonight are Judy and Buzz Sellers. So thank you so very much. Also Buzz's birthday tonight, so wish him happy birthday. So be sure and look for our plans for 2016. We are all already starting to talk about next year, and we've also put in place an endowment campaign. So if you're interested getting any information, you can go out to the front table, and we have brochures out there. And one last thing, I would like to make a special tip of the hat to David Skolnick. He has been a really wonderful advocate for the arts here in this town through his reviews and articles and his blogs, and we're very sad that he is going to be leaving, because he will leave a major hole here for us. So thank you, David, especially for all the great reviews this last 3 weeks. So thank you. So please enjoy the concert. I can't tell you how special it's going to be. So thank you again for all your support all through the year and for these 3 special weeks, and we look very much forward to being back next year. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.